Who is Felipe? Who knows Felipe best? And can Felipe tell us what he knows about Felipe?
Felipe's strategy in the process is to be Felipe.
So Felipe's team went to sell hot dogs.
Felipe is a loyal, enthusiastic, hardworking person. Felipe is a dreamer that believes that everything is possible. That's Felipe.
I love it. I love it. See, this is what Dara's wondering, right? Dara's wondering if that's an interesting and charming thing, or is it a sign of some form of madness? That's what Dara's thinking right now. Third person, referring to yourself in the third person?
Catherine likes it. I think when you've got a name like Felipe, that's a loaded name. I like it. I want to hear it. It's really, Felipe thinks this, Felipe. I want to go along with Felipe and buy what he's selling.
Yeah, if his name was Bob or John, you think it would sound...
You wouldn't bother.
You wouldn't worry about it. With Felipe.
Felipe. I'm going to change my name to Felipe. Perhaps his name is Bob or John, and Felipe is his spirit animal. You know, Felipe really thought it would be a good idea to sell these potatoes. Felipe is really the salesman inside us all.
Do you think there'll be some point where he's going to go, what was that, Felipe? You think I should not become project manager? Shush, Felipe, can we go ahead? Felipe thinks I should not become manager. How was Felipe? Or Felipe's homekeeper?
Yeah, Felipe was good actually. As a project manager, I think he kept a cool head all the way through. And apart from that one time when he hung up on me, apart from that, every way, all the way through, he was on it all the time.
Very, very good. Impressed by Felipe?
I thought Felipe's management styles were great, actually. He was very decisive, wasn't he? And he did lead by doing. And his decisiveness in particular was a great quality to have as a leader.
So well done, Felipe.